I was from New Jersey, and I didn't know of many people who had made it from my area. So I was just excited to go play college football at Temple. But once I got to college, got to my later years, junior, senior, I started to realize it was a possibility, and then it became fine focused. And I'm really proud to have come from Temple and to have my roots set there. I don't have a chip on my shoulder as far as coming from a non-Power 5 school. I'm certainly proud of that.